Today, I'm going to show you how to add a highlight bloom effect that will transform the look and feel of your videos. This will add a more professional cinematic feel to your video clips, so let's jump into it. First thing you need to do is duplicate the original clip you want the effect on. Do this by holding Alt and clicking and dragging to the timeline above the original clip. Now, go to Effects and type in Gaussian Blur and drag it on top of the duplicated clip. Go over to Effects Controls, and under our new Gaussian Blur heading, change the blurriness to somewhere between 300 and 600. The actual value will change depending on the brightness of the lights in your video. Now under Opacity, change the blend mode to Screen. You'll notice that there's a bit too much fog here, but we will remove this with the Luma Key effect. Go up to Effects and search for it and drag it on top of the duplicated clip once again. Make sure to drag the Luma Key effect above the Gaussian Blur effect under Effects Controls, or it won't work correctly. Now under the Luma Key effect, modify the cutoff value until you get your desired result. Generally, this will be between 15 and 30%. Now you can enjoy a nice cinematic highlight bloom in all of your videos.